We can always talk to Jesus when we pray, and He is always listening.